You know, the human species is quite the phenomenon. We aren't the strongest animals in the world, but we are the only ones who can reason, think, give rights, and express our emotions and shout our ideas. Many people work hard for what they have, and the fruits of their labor are some of the sweetest in existence. I am not one of those people. I am an internet space cowboy. I spend my time doing the only thing I know how to do. No, the only thing I was raised to do. Post an irrelevant image on an internet board to enrage the mentally deficient. Memes are what raised me, molded me, crafted me into the monster that speaks before me. I live here, in my bedroom, the only place that I've been since I could turn on a computer. I am over 400 years old. Some may say, the internet was not in existence 400 years ago. To that I say, not in this dimension. I've seen some of the earliest memes in existence. Memes so abstract and meta that the human mind can't comprehend them. I was here when Hotmail was a thing. MySpace, Newgrounds, and memes were in their infancy. I've seen memes die gracefully, and I've also seen memes die in horrible, blazing car crashes. Today, however, I must let the only thing I lived for kill me, so that I may reach internet nirvana and be one with the dankest. Planet Earth, I bid you farewell, for you are about to lose your favorite internet cowboy.